Hey guys, the Pro Ranger here. So by now most of you guys have seen my how to camouflage a rifle video, where I go step by step and show you how to camouflage a gun just like the one you see here using spray paint that you can buy at any hardware store. Very cheap, effective way to do a camo job on a gun. It comes out really nice. I also did an update video to show you just how well this stuff actually holds up over time. It's very strong if you do it the way I showed you. Now I also in the video mentioned to be creative and do, you know, come up with your own designs and colors. And a lot of you guys have shown me some pictures of things that you've done, and I really like what you've done. A lot of you guys have done some really nice jobs, and I appreciate you showing me the pictures. One guy in particular sent me a message saying, Pro Rancher, more or less, I did your camo job, I chose my own colors, I chose my own design, my own method. It came out horrendous, quote unquote. Can you please fix it for me? Can you make a video? He was basically asking me, can I make a video showing how to remove the paint job he did, and then he would like me to also camo his gun and return it back to him. He happened to live nearby, close enough that I was able to meet him. I got the gun from him. I have to say, it's an interesting job. I'll show you guys that in a minute. But yeah, so I agreed to go ahead and do it. It's a one-time deal. Don't ask me if you guys can send me your guns, because I'm not going to mess around like that. This was a one-time deal. I liked the guy. He was a nice guy. The job was interesting enough that I thought it'd make a great video. So anyway, here's the gun he sent me, or that he brought me. As you can see, he did sort of a sunburst, I don't know, zebra stripe design on his little, it's a 20 gauge youth size shotgun. Interesting, right? Anyway, I'm going to show you guys how to remove this paint job, and I'm going to go ahead and re-camo it for him and send it back to him. Okay, so now since you just used standard spray paint, the best way to remove this is going to be some acetone. I'm going to put some of this on a rag, wipe off the paint, and bring it back to the original condition before this atrocity. Okay, so step one is to verify the gun is unloaded. Now we're going to go ahead and take our acetone on our rag and just start wiping it off, just like that. Try that again. Get a little more on there this time. The fuck. Okay, so acetone isn't working. I'm gonna go ahead and take it back to the shop. I got some better stuff. Okay, so acetone wasn't our friend today, but I got some graffiti remover, which is guaranteed to remove this spray paint. Same application, spray it on the rag. Damn it! A wire brush will do it. An angle grinder will work. Just need a sandblaster. Just need a flamethrower. Just need a gravel road. Just need a backhoe. Need a bulldozer. Well guys, thanks for watching. I hope you liked the video. Make sure you like, share, and favorite. Subscribe if you haven't already. And if you'll excuse me, I gotta get back and clean these parts so I can return them back to my buddy.
Are you gonna shoot that?